released earlier this year. It was a charity album. All the proceeds went to UNICEF. It's available tonight if you are no pressure against charity. But, but yeah, it's a group of songs that Ash wrote a long time ago, and they never, for whatever reason, kind of got on a record. This next song. This next song is about a guy that I met. I don't know if you guys know this, but for many years before I wrote my one and only hit single. I think the wider public might argue. But yeah, the one commercial hit. Which, by the way, just so we're all clear about this, it's called Let Her Go, Not Let It Go from Frozen. It's been some confusion recently. I feel like there's been a lot of disappointed 9-year-old girls on this tour. This is shit, let's go. But before I wrote that song, my life was very different. I didn't come and play wonderful theatres like this. I was a street musician for 5 years, and every day I would play on a street corner somewhere, and in the evening I would play in a pub somewhere. And I was busking, we call it busking, and I was busking up in Glasgow. And you guys been to Glasgow before? One dude, alright. But he loved it, and that's the important thing. It's a wonderful city, and it's a really good music city, and I used to busk up there a lot. And the first trip that I went up there, I had very little money, and I was looking around for accommodation, and the best thing I could find was, in my budget, was a place called the Euro Hostel, which I thought sounded quite fancy and continental. It was disgusting, and I was there for a week, and I was kind of I tried to be out of the Euro Hostel for most of the time. Every time I'd leave this place, there was this guy on the steps out the front, and he'd be smoking and drinking. I'd see him every day, and every day I'd stop and I'd have a cigarette with him and have a chat with him. He would tell me his life story every single day, and the next day he'd forget that we ever met, and he'd tell me it again, with certain details changing all the time. Like he was an astronaut one day. But by the end of this week, I knew the story so well that I felt like it was only right to sing a song about it. His name was David, because I'm so imaginative I called the song David. He goes like this.
Shadow of a shadow of a former self.
And I said, David, don't you think that it's strange? The years you walk in and how the world didn't change. I hear in your voice, I think you know. David, we lost you a long time ago.
Fleeting life, fireworks fade into the sea.